Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black.
You will die today!
What's up, my fellow Saiyan Warriors? Name is here, and today we are going to be talking about a brand new confirmation for units coming to All-Star Tide Defense. So we do now have... Oh, that's loud. We do now have confirmation on Gothard coming to All-Star Tide Defense. Now, what this means is that Gothard is definitely coming, for sure. And it is probably this update or the next, but it's most likely this update. But I'm going to go ahead and say that he's going to be a present box unit, only because, cause if we go to the previous box we had, which was the Christmas gift, the first one was Gray, the second one was Haku, and the fifth one was obviously the best meta, Gogeta. Actually, no, I lied, guys, Vegito was the best meta. But, Gogeta was number five. So, Gother, if he's definitely a sort of main character in Seven Deadly Sins, but he is pretty much, I'm gonna say, a side character. He's not gonna be that one unit that is really, really hyped for, in my opinion. So he would probably either be this one or this one for the summer box, either summer box one or two. He could be a five star, but just like Haku and Gray, they were both 4-star, so I'm going to go say he's going to be a 4-star in the summer box. And if he is, I guess that would make sense. And then the 5-star, they could do something else with him since there's other stuff in the manga. But we won't go into that for, like, anime people only. But, basically, I think Gother would be in the summer box. And it's pretty much already confirmed that he's coming. So as you can see, if you go into right here, into the meshes, by, this is one of the people who worked on the game. There's a mesh called Gother. This is probably his arrow or his bow and arrow, something like that. And it is the mesh part, so he is working on Gother for this game, which is pretty much confirmed already, which is really, really cool. So Gother is coming, he's confirmed unit, and we are just missing out what the other two summon box units are. So we do have one confirmed, Gother. But obviously we don't have him confirmed for summon box, but it only makes sense that he's summon box, so like, summer box, I'm going to go ahead and say, locking it in, that it's Gother. Leave me in the comment section below what you guys think. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for my All-Star Tower Defense content. And explain this out. Have a good day, and peace.